Parker police are asking for help finding a woman accused of slapping a King Soopers employee after refusing to wear a mask. That's today's top story on CBSN Denver. The incident was caught on surveillance video. It happened last Wednesday night at the Cottonwood Drive location off Parker Road. Police say the suspect didn't want to wear a mask despite being asked several times to do so. You can see her hit the worker on her way out, and police say she ran from the store afterward.